I want to offer solidarity to the workers of Kuwait, the members of the Kuwaiti Trade Union Federation. There is no doubt that the world is shocked by the oppression that the government is deploying because they refuse to bargain with the union, refuse to bargain with workers about legitimate salary demands, about legitimate arrangements for respect, the upgrading of the protocols associated with the public servants' jobs, not restructured now for some 30 years. We know that when governments refuse what are reasonable requests from a union, a high-level commission to sit, to talk through the issues, to bargain in good faith, when a government deploys instead the military and the oppressive tactics that we've seen throughout the rest of the region and many other parts of the world to oppose the legitimate rights of unions, then it's absolutely appropriate that the union fights back. The International Trade Union Confederation, 175 million workers in more than 150 countries, is absolutely standing behind the members of the Kuwait Trade Union Federation, the KTUF. We know that you are fighting for the rights of workers to simply arrange an organised social dialogue discussion with your employer, with the government, to make sure you get a fair wages outcome, a fair set of provisions that ensure respect on the job. We are standing with you. We offer you support. We've made representations to the ILO as a matter of urgency, and we have a message for your government. All workers demand the respect, the right to collective bargaining, the respect that means employers bargain in good faith. We urge you to accept the offer of the KTUF to a high-level commission to sort out this dispute through social dialogue, through bargaining, and not through the oppressive tactics of deploying the military, arresting workers, threatening them in their workplaces. Solidarity, we stand with all the workers of Kuwait.